Those tags are heavy stuff. They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.